Today we're looking at how to get a transparent taskbar on your Windows 10 PC. Now I've been using a free app or program for a while called Translucent Taskbar. It's got lots of customizable features, especially as it's free. So I'll be guiding you through the steps and everything you need to get this downloaded and set up.
I'm now going to show you how to get the transparent taskbar up and running on your Windows 10 PC. It's dead easy to do, it's just following a number of steps. So the first thing that you need to do is if you go to the Microsoft Store, I'm going to click on the icon which is in my taskbar on the bottom of the screen. Yours might be in the start menu or elsewhere, depending on how it's tailored to your requirements. So when you're actually in the Microsoft Store, if you type in Translucent, or start typing it, it's called TranslucentTB. So when it's on screen, there's some screenshots, description, features about it, etc., and the system requirements. And I love this program because I've been running it for a few months now, and it just gives a much cleaner and fresh look and organized look to my desktop. So when you're happy with the information, and you've obviously, if you're happy with it, click install to download it. And it is generally pretty quick to do this, depending on your internet speed. I've also put a sort of link in the description below for you as well, if you struggle to find it. And when it's downloaded, if you click open, let's just minimize that. It says, welcome to TranslucentTB. A couple of options here, donate or join, which I'm not going to cover. You can even edit the configuration file if you're an advanced user, but we're going to leave all of that today. So if you're happy with that, press continue. And as you'll see immediately, the taskbar has gone transparent to match the color of our desktop, okay? Now, as I said, you can actually change quite a few of the settings in this to your requirements. So it's really useful to play around with that. And at the moment, it's currently in the start menu, but a really useful hack that I'm going to show with you is you can actually get it so it's actually on your taskbar, so easy to access. So if you type in icon in the search button bottom left of the screen there, as I just showed you, if you find translucent taskbar, you can toggle that on, and as you'll see, it now appears in the bottom right hand side. So let's just open the Microsoft Store and I'll just give you a quick demo about some of the features. So if you left click on your mouse, you can do various things to the desktop, visible window, which you can see open at the moment, maximize window, start open, search opened, etc. And as you can see here, there's various things which you can change, like the accent color. You've got various other options, desktop peak button, and then the settings, normal, opaque, clear, etc. So let's just give you a demonstration. So the current window, the Microsoft Store at the moment, is a visible window. So let's enable that. Let's reduce that and just open it back up again and go back into the settings. So if you hover over visible window, you can see at the moment that the taskbar is clear. You can actually set it to normal, for example, or change the colour of it with the accent colour there. But what you'll notice is when I minimise the window, it goes back to clear. So there's lots of individual settings you can tweak to make it sort of work for you, which I find really good. So you can make all of those changes. There's an advanced section if you're feeling brave enough or you're an advanced user. You can obviously reset to default settings at any time. There's also an open at boot, so you can select that, and there's also a really useful tips and tricks section there. But what I've found is that it gives me a really nice fresh looking desktop, and it just feels more organized and sleek.
I've created some other PC related videos for you. Maybe you want to learn how to center the taskbar items, so the apps or programs in Windows 10. You can click on the links appearing on screen now. But many thanks for watching our video today on how to get a transparent taskbar in Windows 10. We'll see you on the next video.